can you take a four-year-old to a football match? Let's find out. Hello, we're here in Nando, Southampton, and we have a surprise for the girls.
Yeah.
You open that? What are they?
It's for the football!
What's that one say?
Maria, Isabella, mine.
Daddy. What does that one say?
Olivia!
Would you like to go to the football? Right now, and we have one extra special prize. Do you mind if I go in your bag? All right. And thanks to our wonderful neighbours. Thank you, Matt. What's this?
Borussia!
There we go. Bella, you want yours on?
Yeah.
Thank you, Matt.
There we go.
What's it called? Pele, I think.
Right. So now we're going to go and watch Southampton versus Borussia Monchengladbach.
Borussia Monchengladbach.
Yeah, right. Let's go. Right, Liv, come in. You ready for your first game? Right, so we are here at St Mary's and we are ready for Saints versus Borussia Mönchengladbach, and this will be a test. Can you take a four-year-old to a football match? Let's find out. Would you come again? Good, good. So can you take a four-year-old to a football game? Yes. All credit to the staff at St Mary's. Great as always. Didn't have any problem with foul language. Had a bit of an issue with the away fans in central Southampton, which was a bit weird considering it was a friendly. But aside from that, rather unconvincing loss. They were all over us. Things look good today. The red surround around the pitch. Matty Target, the home kit. It's growing on me, literally. And James Ward-Prowse's first touch of the ball, free kick into the box. So let's focus on the positives. Anyway, if you've enjoyed this episode, give me a thumbs up. If you're new to this channel, consider subscribing. We tend to do like lifestyle vlogs, holiday vlogs, football vlogs, and stuff like that. Occasional drone flights too. And I will see you in the next one. Come on, you Saints.